we're regular Black girls from Inglewood. So that's who we are, that's who we've always been, and that's who we always will be.
Hi, how are you?
Are you walking orders outside?
We own and operate 21 McDonald's restaurants in South Los Angeles, Inglewood, Carson, all of kind of the South LA area.
Oh, it's good to see you.
We have around 1,400 employees, and our organization started with two restaurants in the 80s with our parents.
So these are the baby fries for the Happy Meals.
One of the most common misconceptions I think that people have is understanding that McDonald's, the brand, is made up of small business people.
At least in our case and in many others, our first, second, third, and sometimes fourth generation businesses that have been passed down.
McDonald's has really given opportunity for Black and brown people to create generational wealth like no other business that I'm aware of.
And starting your own business just completely fresh from, you know, a thought in your mind is incredibly challenging. So to be connected through a franchise to a brand like McDonald's is an opportunity, I think, like no other.
So how did you choose this location?
In my mind, we wouldn't even be here without Wells Fargo.
I've worked with Nicole and Kerri for about 6 or 7 years now, but the relationship with Wells Fargo goes back decades, about 40 years.
It's a very special place for me.
It was very uncommon, this is the early 80s, uncommon for a Black woman to require or get that type of financing. And so mom went to different banks and no one would give her a loan. Then she went to Wells Fargo in Culver City. There was a manager there. Her name was Mona Mays. Never forget Mona.
Never forget Mona.
Who gave mom a loan. And from that day, mom said she would never leave Wells Fargo because they're the only ones who would give me a loan. This is part of our new advertising campaign.
They also work with different partners throughout the bank that I try to bring together. That includes Wells Fargo Restaurant Finance, Commercial Banking, Treasury Management, as well as Wealth and Investment Management.
All of the acquisitions that we've made over the years, always with Wells Fargo, never an issue. I mean, I've never had an issue or a problem as it relates to any of our loans. Welcome to the office.
Helping African-American female leaders in the business community expand their leadership and their presence in the community has been a wonderful experience.
You said you both started on the fry machine?
Yes. That's where everybody starts.
That's where everybody starts. We are very, very lucky that we are sisters who get along well, respect each other, bring a lot to the table, and ultimately we recognize that our family interests are the most important and our business interests are a close second. But it's always about family first.